What a great fireside.
I know, can you believe one of the 70 came?
But how come they didn't have any food? What kind of fireside doesn't have any food?
Sister Trent, church doesn't start for another 3 hours.
I know.
I'm getting ready for a date. Hopefully it goes well. He's out surely. Surprise. Hey!
Hey, how are you?
Good. Wanna come in?
Oh, thanks. Sorry, I'm a little early.
Oh, no, it's fine.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah, I'm not sure about this guy. He's kind of odd. And honestly, he acts a lot like a farm boy. I mean, look at his attire. I don't think this is gonna work out.
Oh, this is going great. This is an awesome date. Like, okay, so she's like way out of my league, but I'm doing awesome. This is good.
Your food will be out soon.
Thank you.
So, how many kids do you want?
What? Like, what? Who says that? Only a farm boy would ask how many kids I want on a first date. Seriously?
You're almost as beautiful as my mom. Have you ever wanted to know the sound that a pregnant pig makes? It's like... the candlelight's beautiful, but I'll never compare it to a golden sunset on a field of fresh wheat. It's beautiful.
That was actually good. That's the only good comment he's made all night.
Oh, thanks for the date. It was really fun.
Thought I was gonna get one good thing out of the date, obviously not.
The girl got it right.
Church doesn't start for another 3 hours.
Bishop, I know that.
So, did you bring any snacks?
In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen. Amen.